Hi, this is Mahmoud, and you are listening to Radios 100 FM. Vote for Italy.
In periferia fa molto caldo, mamma stai tranquilla, sto arrivando. Te la prenderei per un bugiardo, ti sembrava amore ma era altro.
I'm really happy to be here in Tel Aviv because it seems like a mix between Egypt and New York. I don't know why, but and I'm also happy to represent my country in this contest. So I don't look so much at numbers or to win the Eurovision. For me, the best thing, the most important thing, is do a great performance.
Can you explain the meaning of the song?
Yeah, Soli doesn't speak about money in a concrete way, but it speaks about how money can change relations inside a family. The theme is so common today, these days. In fact, a lot of people write me on Instagram telling me it seems my story, so I'm really happy about this fact.
When you wrote the song, was it a way to tell your father about your feelings? What did he say when he heard the song or afterwards?
Yeah, he made me compliments and he said me congratulations.
What do you think about Tel Aviv? What do you think about Israel? Do you have like a good impression from the people, from the production of the show?
Yeah. I had a really good impression about Israel and also Tel Aviv because I think that people here is really open-minded and really calm, and people work so hard to do a great job, you know, for the performance, for the stage, for the contest, for the costume too, you know? So I'm really happy to be part of all this contest.